Hello everyone, welcome to Vanel Bloom. You might be thinking if I changed my channel niche. No, actually today's video is a mini vlog of Kolkata Handicraft Fair. As I do DIY videos, I thought I should show you how rich our Bengal's handicrafts are. Hope you like this effort. So Kolkata's Handicraft Fair take place every year at Eco Park Gate number 1. This year it started at 27th of November and it will end on 20th of December. Also the time slot is from 1 PM at noon to 8:30 at night. The artists from all around West Bengal come here with their handmade art and crafts, and is so vast and diverse that I suppose if you want to explore the entire thing, it would take at least 2 to 3 days. So for now, enjoy the video, and at the end of this video, I'll show you what I have collected from this fair. So stay until the end. First, we hopped to this stall and she came here with her hand painting Pattachitras. Actually, Pattachitra is an art form based in Odisha and West Bengal, and every Pattachitra has a folktale or song inscribed in it. So Didi explained the backstories of a frame so beautifully with a song. Before coming here, I planned everything like how to shoot the videos, this and that. But as soon as I landed here, I was so involved in gazing and buying, I could not manage to properly vlog. So I am using some clippings from the fair to make it feel like a vlog. Also, I will attach the description to help you understand more about the handicrafts the artists came here with. Can you guess what is it made of? If you know, don't forget to comment in the comment section.
আর এমনি ফিজগুলো
20 টাকা করে।
মানে দামের মতোই আর কি জড়ি সঙ্গে ভীষণ সুন্দর।
Soon we entered here at 1 p.m. and now it's already 6, yet we could not cover the half of the shops. Anyway, we had to head home now, and it was a wonderful decision coming here. You can't even imagine how skillful our Bengal artists are. So the fair is still on until 20th of December. If you wanna come here, you can.
Hi, so finally we are home, and this is the most exciting part of the video, at least for me. So let me show you what I bring home from there. So first thing what I want to show you is that this stool, this is a wooden stool. As you can see, there is a carved owl in its legs. So this is my favorite purchase.
Okay, second I bought these baskets. And these baskets are made of catkin flower straws and date palm leaves. And this cost me 120 each. Third is this basket. I bought this to keep my earrings. Also, it can be used as the showpiece also. Next is this organizer, and this cost me 200. Okay, next one is this basket or planter, and I bought it in 400. Okay, all these products are from Jungle Mahal store. So if you visit the fair, don't forget to go there. They have some amazing handicrafts to offer. Next is this wooden log tray. It can be used as a serving tray or a chopping board, or just you can use it as a showpiece. And it cost me 150. And this is also the same, and it cost me 110. Okay, I have already showed you these products, and they were so cute. I bought two for me, and these cost 30 rupees each. Also, these are made from hawk plum seeds. Next is this woolen hat, and I bought it from the Darjeeling store, and it cost me probably 180. Okay, this beautiful jute mat is only of 90 rupees. And I also bought these cute coasters from them, and it's 15 rupees each, and this one is 10 rupees each. Okay, this is an earthen coffee mug, and it can be used in daily life, no issues with that. And I got it for only 100. Okay, next is this wooden tray, and a beautiful Pottochitra painted on it. And I got it from that Didi who was singing, so it cost me 200 rupees. Also, this is a keychain, and it made from wood and cow horn, and it's for only 30 rupees. Next is this beautiful wooden doll set, and I got it for 150. Also from the same shop, I bought these cute keychains, and they are of 30 rupees each. So that was all for today's video, and this video was little different. Not sure if you like this one. So whatever your opinion is, if you like it or dislike it, please let me know in the comment section. So thank you so much for watching this video, and I will see you all in the next one. Until then, bye.